doing an in the bag here. I'm JJ Diabaldi. I haven't been a PDGA member long, so it's my number is 100528. So I'll do this pretty quick. Our Pro Pig, 172, nice stable putter, and it doesn't roll. This is a Judge. Nice and flat, it flies pretty. Not gonna do that one. AVR, Glow, that will go far on a drive and not usually turn over. Same with the Judge. This is a Truth. I'm only showing that because my brother designed it. This is my Ace Disc. Just a R3, Rock 3. Iroquois Park, hole 7. This is Glow Disc M2. Nice, stable mid-range for the most part. Echo Star Boss, that floats the furthest for me. Followed by the MVP Tesla. This is only 155, but it doesn't turn over much. I'm gonna get another one of these. Avenger SS, this thing's stupid understable, but it glows, so that works at night. This is my Steady Champion Wraith, 175. Just always nice, steady, decent forehand, but nice, steady hyzer disc. Another hyzer disc, the bottom stamp Boss that I got. It's a Star Boss, 172. And then I have some more stable discs, but right now this is my Destroyer, 175. It's hard to turn over. That's it. Chain bangers.